All right, y'all. It is the day. Woo, to go on vacation. The first day, Thursday morning. I'm out walking Bella, taking her on her last walk before I'm gone for 5 days. She's gonna be pissed, but it is what it is, Bella. I'm sorry. but like I said, I think it's about like 10 a.m. right now. So I just gotta eat and put the rest of the stuff in the car, and I'm going to go get a Tom from his house, and we are headed to our Airbnb. And apparently we're allowed to check in at like 1 or something. So hopefully that goes good. So like I said, apparently we're allowed to check in at 1 according to Trey. So I'm hoping he's not capping, but it is what it is. So they are actually already driving in the car from Arizona to California. So I don't know if you'll see Trey's POV in this or what, but hopefully that's going good for them. I'm really happy that their flight went well and everything, and Net was actually able to wake up on time. So, and even though I did say it was 10 a.m., it's already hot out here. I feel like I'm about to start sweating, so hopefully this girl will let me get home soon. But all right, I don't know when I'll check in with you guys next, but like I said, I gotta take Bella home and pack up the rest of my car, and then I'm on my way to a Tom's house, so I'll see you guys then.
Why is it so high?
What?
Let's be wide.
This is on Twitch right now. Say what's up in the chat. I'm dying.
Wait, hold on.
What?
Something in my eye.
Okay. You good?
No, I'm not good.
I'm crying.
Are you still recording me? You little butt muncher.
Are you good now?
No.
Alright, so apparently me and Tom are here. We're waiting for Trey and Nat and Derp to get here, and we don't know if we're allowed to go in because this guy sent us directions, but Trey don't know how to check in. He's the one that's got the app, so I think we're just gonna break in. Low-key. You guys can't see it, but like, it's behind these trees, so I think we're just gonna walk in and see what happens. We have directions of what we're supposed to do, but I don't really know. Also, didn't record much when we were with Tom because we were just trying to hurry up and get out of here, so we're good to go. We got a lot to unpack, as you can see. Look at all of Tom's shit, bro. You serious right now?
My shit.
I'm capping.
My shit's in my pants.
What? You said what? All right, anyway, so we're gonna try to get out of here and get in and see what's good, so we'll see you maybe when Trey gets here and everybody else.
Deuces.
Yo, this bed ain't too bad.
What are you looking for?
Yours.
What are you looking for?
The air mattress.
Yeah. Stop. I think it'll be good. Mm-hmm. Got some extra blankets, pillows somewhere around here.
Not bad.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, two fans? Three?
Oh,
fans?
Honestly, we should put those up.
Yeah.
We should.
We'll be fucking cool. All right.
What's wrong?
We'll just pick this fucking ball wedgie. That's what I'm doing right now.
Alright, let's go.
Let's fucking rock and roll.
All right, man.
I have to.
Bitch.
I don't know what
to get.
Oh,
what are you gonna do?
Nice.
Do it. Ah! Oh, fuck! I was like, what are you talking about? Fuck! My senses failed me. Hey, that's fine.
That's what happens when you're not playing with the force, man. All right, let's go.
Was that on the entire time?
What? This? No, it's not even on. I'm just messing with it.
It's on the right.
I'm just playing with it.
Oh, shit. Make sure everything's
on. Close the door, man.
Hey, lock it.
Wait, we taking one car? Or
lock it. Just take Nat's car. Y'all got masks
or
what?
You be in the middle,
what?
Man?
Yeah, put your thumb in the middle.
Jesus Christ, no. They're going to hit me. Oh, wait.
All right, where's Walmart, though, for
dude, you're called
you
shotgun.
Whoa.
Did you fucking navigate the
navigator?
Me?
Oh, there we go.
Why is my cock on call? You can literally only see cock wiener.
There we go.
Sitting's on high quality.
Okay, Walmart's 9 minutes away.
Okay,
make a right.
Make a right?
I would have took you to the wrong Walmart. Because mine was 15.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Yeah. Bro.
And that. Nah. Quick post-game interview. How does it feel to have the biggest cock in this car right now?
That's not me. Duh, ask the other guy.
some bullshit.
I think it's Derp. I'll get it moving on. Don't buy it.
No, I've been seeing that thing swing since about 3 in the morning, so like, I have to agree. I'm sick of this shit.
Oh, I don't want to hear shit.
And we're gonna make it right here at the stop sign.
You wanna hear me shit?
Yes.
Go! It's a stop!
That's an expensive Kumo fucking out of this night. You're
always singing.
Oh, I haven't even taken that thing off. Look at Derp, man. Check out some. Alright, let me try this. It's pretty good. Did you try the drink? I think it's good. It's like lime watermelon.
Right.
It tastes like. It tastes pretty good.
Not bad. What about it?
Is it just cheese fries?
I think they put the sauce on it. I asked for a side of it.
You get the fries too?
Yeah. I got cheese and I sauce.
What's gonna happen to you if you have some cheese fries, bro?
I'm gonna die. Yeah, there's cheese on it. It's a little bit. It won't hurt.
Checking the pogo out. Oh wait, shiny check Flareon or what? No shiny.
I forgot I'm banned.
You're banned? Yeah, good.
Yeah, they did a bunch of false bans and then Tom got clapped.
Yeah, bro, they're like...
I don't really know where we're going, but we're trying to make it down to that water. How do we click this?
I ain't touching it.
Oh. I forget who asked, but someone in Twitch chat asked us to try Shake Shack, so how y'all feeling?
That was pretty good.
That's okay.
That was real good.
I thought it was good. I thought it was too expensive for what I got. I feel like I didn't eat that much for $15.
You said $15?
Yeah, I think it was my drink though, but.
Oh, yeah.
The drink was kind of fire.
My drink is like $6 though.
Yeah. But yeah.
You got a large, that's fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
What the fuck? So cool.
What
you say to me?
Bro, everyone says that.
Trey's actually trying to move though. No. Who says I won't cross right now though?
Cross right now.
No. I ain't gonna cross right now. What the? Waterfront Park. Bro, what the hell is this? This is kind of sick, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I don't think you're... Oh, wait, you are allowed. Look. I guess you're allowed to go in it. Y'all want to walk across or what? Let's see. Yo, it's actually sick. You can just play in this. Stop. Stop, bro. I'm not mad at this. Where? Oh, over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, down there. A little bit more.
Oh, that one?
Yeah.
It's like duckings.
Let me get this behind.
You're gonna fall down?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah. guys, the security guard almost got dirt for being on top, bro. Oh, that shit was fire.
Oh, dude, I hit my knees on the fucking rock.
All right, we don't know where we're going, but we're gonna check it out. Oh, shit. Bro, where the fuck is this? We're gonna get in trouble, bro.
Hey.
Derp almost already got kicked off the fucking... How is it? God damn it.
Gentlemen,
where are we going? Oh, shit. All right, I think we're heading back. We're heading back up or what?
I'm gonna start doing jumping jacks.
Okay. Holy people here, by the way. It does though. It's kind of cracked though. What'd you say, man?
There is no one in the ring.
There's nobody?
Too far away. I've been alone.
Okay. Oh, I don't think we can go down there.
Yeah, we can.
So this app.
How am I supposed to do my ring?
Bro, this app was lying, bro.
How am I supposed to do my ring?
Bro, you just gotta wipe. You just gotta wipe.
Bro, look. You have to go across the water. I see that now. I don't know how well this can see it though. Oh, this is kind of cracked, right? How you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
I'm feeling good too.
I think it was more than day one that we were
I thought so too. I did ask that we were going to chill all day and now we're out here just exploring.
Oh, what?
Gotcha. Oh, shit.
This motherfucker
said the airplane is honking.
This motherfucker said the airplane is honking. Give that girl the mini cube.
She was cute, bro. You know what?
Wait, what am I doing now? What am I doing?
This one. This one. Oh, don't do it. Yeah. It's okay. It'll redirect it.
Fucking busy talking about women.
Bro, she was cute. It's fine.
Bro.
Just stay here. It's fine. I said.
I'm joking.
Yo, bro.
No, I literally. Kind gesture for that person for letting me. What? Okay, Abby.
That is some Abby shit. What was that? It's not that loud right now, but it might get louder at night. How loud was it in here? Was it loud? Was it loud in here?
Yep.
Okay, it wasn't that loud outside.
We were all just...
What are we doing tomorrow? Going to the beach. Having sex. Having sex at the beach, yeah.
What?
I said, dick on king.
Yeah. What?
He broke it for real.
He broke the chair for real, bro.
That's why I'm the floor person.
Just sit in one of the non-breakable ones. Sit in one of the non-breakable ones, bro.
If that's an option for myself.
I can do that shit two-handed, too. You see that?
Got you on cam.
Got you on cam. Oh. He's got his daily settings on that right now.
paranoid. Okay, we just gotta paranoid prank him now because he thinks we did something.
Don't be an asshole. Tell me. Gosh. Why is the camera pointing at
the...
What? Why is the camera pointing?
Why are you tripping?
No.
It's charging while you're tripping.
No, what's it plugged into?
It's charging. It's plugged into. It's a wireless charge camera.
What?
Brother, what is wrong with you?
What?
Why are you tweaking?
Chillax, man.
What?
What the fuck? I heard you guys laughing. Yeah. Nah, I'm not.
Were you talking to us? Like, when you're in the bathroom?
We thought you were on FaceTime.
Papa's. You guys are fucking weird.
Papa's got fucking. Papa's not, buddy. It's alright.
I'm good.
What are you backing up for?
We did nothing.
Why are you just standing next to the door?
That's weird.
This fool hasn't even noticed yet.
What?
I had to get that really quick.
What?
Yeah. Yo, you won't do that again and fart, bro. $20.
No.
$20. No. I'm telling you right now, $20. $20 if you do that again, Trey.
Yo.
That is funny.
No. Holy sense.
Yo,
chill.
Ozzy. Bruh. Very nice.
That is trash. Get a fucking job. Like fucking 12 years old or something.
Yeah, controllers.
Yo.
It was on, bro.
It's recording cut down too.
I think it is, but it's fine. We can flip it. We're eating some Chick-fil-A breakfast though. How you feeling? What the fuck? Is this your first time having Chick-fil-A breakfast? You like it?
It's pretty beast.
I think it's pretty bomb. How's the honey, Trey?
Pretty sweet. I haven't tried the sandwich yet, though.
How you feeling, Derp? Nice. Yeah, we're going down that. It's kind of cracked, but we can take some photos up here.
I feel like it's running with the trail.
Yeah.
Feeling good.
Getting heavy on my knees.
How you guys doing back there? Yeah, I really should have...
You should have called it out, man.
I should have enforced more about the trail. That was my bad.
He was gonna go barefoot.
Yeah, headed barefoot to the beach right now. I'm actually super excited. I'm very happy right now. How you feeling, Tom? Yeah.
Nice breeze outside.
It really is. It feels good. Way better than yesterday. Surfer. Also, we gotta go all the way down there. Yeah.
Right.
I'll take some of net after. I don't know if I trust the Tom's judgment.
The lab.
Bro, there's literally a squirrel. I know.
Oh shit.
Bro, good job.
Look at him.
Oh, wait, I wanna see
him. Yeah. A squirrel, bro. Look at us getting the squirrel action. Ah! Bunch of gamers.
Bunch of gamers. What did you play for?
Where's Net? Wait, wait for Net.
Bro, come on.
Scared, bro.
We're waiting on Net next. This guy's going.
Yeah. Yo, I should have brought the sand toys.
With the chili?
Oh, wow, no, that's like an ice cold.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck me.
Oh, no. Bro, the sand is already cold.
No.
Oh, ah!
Dude, I'm not going to do it.
Okay, it's not terrible. It's not terrible. Yeah. Oh shit. Ah! Okay, I'm going back up. I'm going back up. I got mine. Oh my god. It's pretty fucking cold. God damn it. We need the sun to come out, now I can go in there, but fucking hell, for now I'm just gonna relax through it. Review of the first time going in the water?
Huh?
I said review of the first time going in the water?
It's cold, but not that cold.
Yeah. Me and Trey go away for 1 minute to take some photos. This motherfucker's built the 54 high in the sand, bro. I'm not mad at that.
And I'm with the 54 high. Okay, no, you're wrong.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, fuck. No.
Motherfuckers wanted to dig a hole so bad they went and crafted a shovel back there, and now they gonna dig, bruh. They got some tools. This dude's crafted a shovel.
Dude, look at this shit. It's perfect.
Wait, what the fuck? Just a bunch of guys being dudes. Love it.
Oh dude.
Bruh.
No, dude, I made it more. Bro,
start a fire.
Awesome.
Yo, there's this one. If anybody wants to try to break it.
A bunch of guys being dudes.
Nice curve.
It's like your dick. All right, they weren't satisfied with their shovel rocks, so Derp got the bright idea that he's gonna tie a stick to those rocks with the seaweed, and now they're trying to find a stick to craft a shovel and shit. Bunch of fucking gamers, bro.
Fucking gamers. This is 7 years playing Minecraft on the computer. They decided let's play it IRL.
Yep. Even on vacation, they can't stop thinking about gaming, bro. Unbelievable. Y'all thought I was joking about them playing Minecraft, bro.
Dude, then I started like hitting the fucking one of the branches with the rock.
Fuck, I'm out of shape.
All right, y'all can craft a shovel now, bro.
Are we going for a race of distance?
Yo, he's just gonna race.
So yeah, it's been a while since I've been running. I wasn't expecting to beat him in the first place. I know I'm decently fast, but I know at the end of the day I could definitely outrun Noah. Distance-wise, I definitely got a lot more stamina. See, he's a small person, so he's gonna be able to run faster, a lot easier, but distance-wise, I definitely beat him. Damn. Damn. Oh my God. It's smoked. Kept up a bit though.
That was fast.
How do you feel with Derpus?
Well, coming on a little bit better, but I gave it everything I had, so I'm the real winner.
These guys fucking suck, man.
I'm still getting warmed up. That was probably like 1/4 speed for me. I was kidding.
But was trying.
All right, so I raced Net and Derp. It's pretty fun, not gonna lie. We got Tom and Trey about to race right now.
It's gonna be
great. Tom and Trey. Yeah. Go. Go. No.
Damn.
No, there's one to your right.
Oh, shit. There's one right there. There's one right there.
Dude, all
look
the
at this motherfucker in the tree, bro.
There's probably berries in there or something.
Bro, he's crazy.
Look at two bulls. You're scaring the bull.
Oh, these fools are crazy.
They probably live in that hole or something.
Oh my god, they're up there.
Dude, no.
They're fucking up there.
They're grubbing.
Oh, he ran. Damn, they are. They eating good, bro. Oh my god, there's so many up there. What the fuck is it eating good?
Shoot, there is. Dude, there's one right above you.
Somebody shake the tree. No, I'm just kidding. Oh. Bro, sick. We got a half mile walk up this hill. We're going all the fuck away up there to get back to the car, but y'all had fun at the beach or what?
Yeah.
I thought it was great. The water was kind of cold, but that made it kind of funnier, so it's all good.
Still funny.
Fuck, I'm tired.
Oh, walking backwards.
All right, Derp, lean in. This is 54 right now. Trey.
Trey's covering me.
Call me fat.
Lean in further. Okay. Crack. Kind of fire. It's a good time.
Oh, that's really good. It's actually so good.
Yeah. Yo, Ninja used to work here, so we had to try it.
Who? Fortnite guy?
Yeah. Bro, this is actually sick though. This is literally just in the middle of the mall. These people are out here playing hockey and ice skating and shit. Just finished eating our dinner. It's actually fire though. Shout out Ninja. We don't know what the plan for is today. I think we're gonna get some dessert, which I'm hyped for. And then we will see. I'm eating ice, if you hear that, my bad.
You're like the rest of like the whole thing's flared, right? Or no?
Yeah. Well, mine's like a tomahawk. This is like a solid one, yeah. These motherfuckers are really trying to steal my logo out here. Look at this.
That's crazy.
Look right there. What the fuck is this? I'm actually about to sue him. This is not a joke.
Logo infringement.
Crazy. Crazy. Bro, this boy got sunburned. I'm about to write my name, bro. Yeah.
Yo, check it out.
It's on, man. Not bad. The Danny Yellow.
Hold up the game. Hold up the game. What do we think? Like, do I have the exact same one?
I use it for work. You just didn't have the canvas on.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it.
All right, Derp and Trey are gonna take a picture of me in front of my favorite boba place. All right, here. Oh, shit. You vlog it for me and Trey's gonna take it. Okay. Bro, I'm hearing something going on in here. I don't know what the fuck's going on. What the fuck is going on? Bro, that looked like a real killing scene, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty convincing. That was pretty convincing. Y'all wanted him dead.
Are you going to sleep already?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
I'm sitting on it.
Oh,
I was like, where is it? I got something you can sit on.
All right, so we're waiting a little bit for Kings.
Yeah.
All
right, we'll leave in like an hour then.
All
right. Tom will be hungry again.
What the fuck? I'm not gonna be
hungry. What do you guys call it?
Hours, man. We put some Overcooked.
Yeah, we can play Overcooked until we get canes, these caniacs. Oh, I'm probably not gonna get a caniac.
Bro, I'm gonna throw up.
I think I need
to. Tom needs to rest after that panda.
Derp, you tell me you didn't shit?
Dude, no.
Bro, Derp, you gotta go.
Stop, bro. I tell
dude,
you,
I'm
right
just
here.
Fucking constipated.
You gotta force
you're
one
constipated.
Out.
You're constipated.
Rub right here, man. Here, hold on.
Pick card one by one, so it's not allowed. One by one. Somebody goes in there, picks a spot.
Thank you.
fucking tears. I'm in fucking tears.
What do you do?
Oh my, did he shit? We were dead ass just trying to hold in our laugh.
It wasn't even fucking funny, I just...
I was in fucking tears.
I saw you fucking.
Bro, Derp got on the ground. I couldn't take it. I couldn't fucking take it. Oh my god. Jesus.
Why is the camera on and pointing out the bed?
No reason.
Bro.
Pointing at the bed.
Oh, oh shit!
Hey Alexa, turn it up.
What the fuck?
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's all we already know. That's all we know. You don't know nothing else.
I tried to show.
It's my fucking Tom 8 panda over here.
I'm new to it, man.
Rocking with the kids' meal.
What the fuck? Oh, someone vented.
What the fuck?
I'm doing, what's it called? Garbage shoot?
I do have good news for you. I didn't click it yet, so.
Oh man, yeah. That shit saved me.
I didn't click it yet, but that just said some fucking SUS shit, bro.
What are you doing?
We now Sean to pull that footage.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I was like sitting at like four different places.
Oh.
What the fuck?
You were just gonna sit next to me and rip one like that, bro. You dead ass right now. Pro. What the fuck, bro?
Use a hoe for that one.
That's what I gotta put up with. Oh, I think it's fine.
Oh, we can yell?
I think it's fine.
Yo, what was that? Who's mowing? Do it again.
Sorry.
Oh, no, that definitely wasn't you.
Ned's feet sticking off the floor.
Bro.
Look at this Flight Reacts fan! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my! Hit a three for us. Hit a three.
Stop.
Hit a three. Ah. Okay.
Now we're playing whoever wants Trey. Come on, Trey.
Come on, give me.
Hi.
Let's go. Yo! Come with the cut! Yeah!
That's a good fucking cut there, bro!
You already know?
You- Oh! Oh,
come on.
Oh, DJ! Yes,
come on. I'm out there.
Oh. That's good defense, though.
Oh! Let's go. What? I didn't get that.
It's on three.
It's okay.
Three?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Don't you have another battery?
Yeah, I do. No. We all got Chili's right now. I don't know how Tom is supposed to eat this burger and fries.
Bro,
and
they wings stem, they
and corn
my
and fries, bro. This fool got corn, wings,
oh, we're eating good corn, tonight. Have a
wings,
big gut.
Fries, fries, and burger. How the fuck are you gonna eat all this, bro? My god. Me and Trey out here with the same thing, though. Got some chicken quesadillas. Not mad. Look at Derp, though. How you feeling, Derp?
Dude, this shit's good.
It looks fucking good. Got some water, some Long Island iced tea. Doing good. We're trying to go bowling, but the fucking wait is an hour and 30 minutes, so we'll see where this takes us.
Look at Derp, man.
Warm up.
Go, Derp.
Oh, that's clean.
Ah.
Trey go? Oh, he didn't go yet. Let's see. Come on, Trey. Oh, I like that. Yo, I like that.
Oh, no way.
Woo! Give me some of that.
Nice.
There's actually hella people here right now. Not really bad. So many fucking people here. Okay. They're all still standing.
It's the burger, the corn, the fries.
That's the burger, bro. That's the burger.
The chicken tenders.
What, right here? No?
Is it good?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. No way.
No way, bro.
Oh.
There's no way to.
Yo, what the fuck is wrong
Damn
with this
it.
Guy?
I almost had that one.
Yo.
I almost had that one.
God damn, Star Wars.
Star Wars?
Star Wars?
Literally Star Wars, bro. That's what it looks like on the camera. Yeah. Doing a Pokemon Go right out here. We're at Balboa Park, San Diego right now. And it's kind of cracked for Pokemon Go, I'm not gonna lie. I don't think you guys can see the screen, but we're doing a Dialga raid. We invited our IRLs. They joined, but they got some cool shit going on up there and we're trying to go, but these motherfuckers are lagging over here. How you doing over here? You're getting the shooter. Are you ready to shiny check this?
No.
Are you ready?
No.
Summary.
Are you ready?
Alright, shiny check.
Oh god, I'm scared.
Please. Go. Fuck! No shiny.
Mother whore. Right.
Keep me catching this because I can't
what
fucking do it with
fuck?
One hand.
I gotta catch mine.
Okay.
Well, first try, never mind. Just some beast picks, Trey. I'm better post them.
It's not bad time, not bad time.
I got ass.
Fuck, Tom got butt. Two.
Yeah, oh, good. First try.
Also, this is the map. Holy pokey stops around here. Look, y'all gotta check this out.
Yeah, look at my.
The map's cracked up. It's pretty cool.
And so, special thanks to Rico.
My God.
Nope.
Yo, Nat got some of his dumplings.
Yup, they're fucking hot though.
It's actually sick in there, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
In the middle of a forest right now, but can't stop that pogo grind. Bro, I'm not mad at this though.
Not bad.
Get the shiny chicken.
Yo, do like slightly
photos.
Pull over your shirt so you can see the whole miso mane.
Taking photos.
Like this?
While I'm shiny checking.
Only the side.
Come
where
on. Ah, yeah, we're trying to see where we should take a photo at while they're doing TikToks over there. Doing TikToks in the back over Ned's head. Yeah. This one might go crazy with this in the back. Our guy hooked us up right here. Dang.
Are they good?
Yeah.
Kind of like the tomatoes.
Very happy. Very happy right now.
I'm cooking out here. My forehead sunburned. My nose is sunburned.
It's a little warm.
My back forehead's feeling warm. More though.
We're getting hot out here, but we're trying to get in here. Bro, this is sick in here. Oh my god. I'm glad out of everything we paid for this. This is sick. Stay on the pathways, y'all. I only know that because of Animal Crossing. Yeah, bro, sick. Oh my. Bro, look at the koi fish. Oh my god, they're huge. Bro. This shit is 45 years old. And that one over there is 50 years old. How? 55, yeah. 50 years? 45 years, that one's pretty huge. Hey, everyone get by Tom. All of you guys. Alright, ready? One, two. Bang, hold on. It's a good one. Right, let's go.
Nice.
Let's go. Oh, and that looks sick.
Are you good?
Yes. Let's all get photos on this.
Everybody on the stone?
Yeah. Fuck, you wanna ask them if they could take a picture for us? Alright, go, Derp. Yeah.
good photo.
Get over here, Trey. Bro, look, we got the koi. Got the duck. Oh shit, there's even more ducks right here. Bro, there's so many. I love these doors, bro. What the? Yo! That was cool.
Bites his feet.
Oh my god, you did it. Dudes are arguing over Derp's hair. Bruh, found the Eclipse Towers. Holy shit. Yo, this is literally... I can't believe I have to drive all the way to work on a Saturday.
I can't believe I have to drive all the way to work on a Saturday. All the way to work!
All the way to work!
Hey, bro, this time we're
in. Oh, okay, my. So
where's the cliff
section? This is literally a cliff. Oh. You can go across the street. God damn. Let's go over here. Oh, this is definitely where we should jump off. Yeah. As you can see. Yeah, we used to jump off here. Our friend Tomo did a front flip and he fucking belly flopped because he didn't know how. Nice. We out at the Habit. In my opinion, the best fast food burger. I know that's an argument, so the Habit, bro. Best fast food burger. Tom.
Hey, you got the barbecue one.
I think these three are trying that. Wait, Tom, have you had the Habit? Bro, everyone is trying the Habit for the first time here, except me. But like I said, my favorite fast food burger. Also, instead of french fries, I got fried green beans, bro. Fried green beans. It's fire, trust me.
No cheese. Sometimes people ask me if I even skate. Do you even skate?
Yeah. Recording on my end.
Okay. Sometimes people ask.
What the fuck is Derp doing?
What are you doing?
What the fuck?
Bro, it's his Lowe's days, bro. sorry. Okay. Sometimes people ask me if I skate. Fuck!
You gotta. Retake.
Dab. Fuck for the pitch,
dab,
man.
Dab.
Oh my god.
Okay, we got this.
You got this, guys.
Lick it better.
What? Pause.
Lick it so it's rounder.
Are you ready?
Lick it so it's rounder.
Ready? People ask me if I skate.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this got us. Take three. Sometimes people ask me if I skate.
That was good.
That was good.
Bring it up. Nice.
Alright, ready?
Got this. Take three.
Yeah.
Sometimes people ask me if I skate. That was good.
It was good. All right, try to save it.
Pick it up. Nice. Yeah. All right, ready.
Start recording.
I'm crying! I'm fucking crying!
Morph it with your hand, honestly.
Yeah, this.
Just morph it with your hand.
Dude, I'm gonna lick it on the side.
Oh my god.
Alright, you can't really.
Yeah, this, yeah, right, it looks fine. It looks okay, great. Okay.
That's fucking gross.
You don't have to actually lick it.
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna face it this way and just fake lick.
Okay. Gotcha.
Sometimes people ask me if I skate.
Stop laughing. Come on.
Sometimes people ask me if I skate. Dude, it's hard.
It might be dead. Oh, it's good.
Run's not dead.
And then it cuts.
I'm fucking crying.
You're crying.
The way the guy fell was so fucking funny.
That's alright, we'll just edit it so it looks good. Well, it's like one of those perfectly cut videos. Yeah.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell.
Nope,
that's just all we know. He don't know nothing else. I try to show him. This here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, we don't look up to get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, as Nike boys up in the loops. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
You the loot?
Tommy out the blue.
Someone said, oh. Someone said,
she's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it till I dance.
What?
What? I didn't have a say, 13 hours till I land. I'll be out like a light, like a light, like a light. Step through the flight, not for the night.
Currently walking around downtown San Diego, trying to find some cool places to take some photos.
Yeah, gonna find some photo spots. We're walking around late. There's gonna be a lot of drunk people where we're going, so don't look at anybody. Don't talk to anybody.
I'm just gonna look at my shirt.
Stay out of everybody's way, bro. It won't be fine. We're waiting for Derp and Nat. They're fucking taking forever, but we're fine. Look, there's the group of drunk people. I don't think you guys can hear them on camera, but they're being hella loud, so.
We can do it together. I'll do I guess we'll see what the majority pile is and then do that. Really, I was gonna say hi to the fella.
Yeah, what is wrong with you? In any other situation, I'm sure it would have been fine.
Right, but like, no. Like, he was like, had the hoodie like this, there's like this much of his face out.
Dude, that's like a school.
I can never go to New York with this guy.
Bro,
this guy's gonna die.
I don't think I'm going to any nightlife with y'all anymore.
I'm fine.
I'm good.
What?
No, you're gonna instigate the shooter.
I am gonna instigate.
You're
gonna
be
like,
for fun.
Hey, Uncle, I'm gonna be like, hey, yo, he said you a bitch! Hey, what the?
Hey, so I've spent a lot of time this trip.
Friends, which is crucial to building friendship, and another little something
whatever, boo. So they're not really gonna hold it against you, and they won't bring it up constantly.
And then the same shit is gonna happen to you, so you're gonna have to spend that $750. It's like Bitcoin. That's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be whoever gets fucked enough. You're gonna hope the next guy's gonna be willing to pay more.
Exactly. Thank you for explaining Bitcoin, bro.
We got fans.
Sure, I'm not gonna lie, yeah, I was like,
we're done.
Wear my glasses.
We've done way so much shit. What? What?
I'm not afraid of you.
What? Where the fuck are my glasses at?
Hey, yo, you called your bitch!
First of all,
Tom, stop with the belt, bruh.
Why?
Motherfucker literally walked up and said, I don't fucking scared of you, right?
What the fuck? My fucking stomach!
No.
Oh my god.
My fucking god!
Motherfucker really said. Motherfucker really said.
Stop!
Where's my sunglasses?
Yo, I can't. Holy shit. Yo, I'm fucking crying. Dude, like, don't make a shit.
I said, if y'all want to make it to breakfast,
allow me to pour water on you if you're
just
not waking
up. Just wake
me up. You're not gonna get up, bro.
No, just say, I need to be
sucked
off and I'll wake up next
to
the fuck?
Bro, we just opened the door and this cat comes in.
Whoa!
This cat comes in like he's our sixth roommate and shit.
Yo,
that's what
I'm paying for us.
Yeah, what's the fool's name? Come here. Hey.
Yo, what's up, Pablo?
Come here.
Hello?
Come here. What's your name? His name is Aldo.
Oh,
Oh, that's all toe?
Oh, it's stop. Yeah. Wait, is it all toe or all dough?
All toe.
Okay, his name's Aldo.
What?
His name's Aldo. It's a D instead of a T.
Yeah.
Bye, Aldo.
Oh, he's so cool.
Final goodbyes.
All right, bye-bye. Wait, I don't want to touch him too much, but... He looks so uncomfortable. Bye, Aldo.
Oh.
I'm just gonna grab him.
Bye, Mr. Meow.
Bye.
Mr. Aldo.
Holy fuck!
Go back, look at Trey, bro.
Bro, look, why is this comfy in the bed? What the hell?
Alright, y'all. For the last night, we're all having a 54-hour sleepover. Tom's got that. I got this.
What the fuck?
We got Derp right here. We got Trey right here.
Like
we got Net right here.
I just got coffee.
54-hour sleepover for the last night.
No, can you go grab the pillows off the bed?
Also, we're watching 10 creepy photos with disturbing backstories.
No, we're not. I will go to back to bed if I watch this.
Bro, I've been waiting to watch this video for like 30 minutes. Alright, get to fucking bed, 54 high.
Who the fuck is
farting? Oh, no. Get in the fucking mattress, bro.
Who just farted, bro? Yo, hey, I'm about to wake up in the middle of the night and go sleep on the whole bed. I'm gonna do that shit.
Alright.
Yo, that's fucking dumb. Yeah, I'm gonna set an alarm for like 5:30.
It's all for the games. So if all five of us do that shit, we all end up in the bed.
Yeah.
With no blankets, no pillow.
Yo, I'm about to shit. I'm actually about to shit, man.
Nah, you can't go to the bathroom, bro. You're gonna walk around.
Too lazy.
Stop with
You're
the
stuck here, man. You're stuck.
Yo, you better shit in your hand and throw it at the wall.
No.
All right.
54 eyes, peace out, y'all.
I'm getting a tomato. Can you reach my LeBron? Grab my LeBron.
I actually don't know what that means.
Grab the jeans.
Come on, bro.
Man, I've said a few days when we went to the beach, my mom asked me how was everything, and I said like it's all good, but the text never sent.
Man, bruh. Oh,
fucking god.
Bro, it's gonna be dying now, bro.
Probably.
Alright, so let's take our first trip out.
Huh?
Let's take our first trip out.
Oh.
Sad day, bro. It's over. Any last goodbyes, Nat?
Last day in the Airbnb. I think everyone's pretty sad.
Sunscreen off me.
This is our host's dog. He is the cutest. What's your name?
It's a she.
She's a she. What's her name?
Hazel.
Hazel or Hazel?
Hazel.
Hazel. Oh, you look so pretty, don't you? And we are leaving our Airbnb for the last time.
First try.
Awesome.
That's fun.
Wait, no, Tom's right here. Go for it.
Me and Tom are about to start driving back home. We had the owner of the Airbnb take a photo with us with the freaking frosty flag. It was actually kind of hilarious, but bro, it was sad. All right, we're heading out. Time for me and Tom to go back home, bro. How you feeling, Tom?
I'm gonna miss him.
Fuck, it's so sad, but that's gonna be it, y'all. Me and Tom are going home. All right, let's get to it.
My life I has to fight. All's my life I. Hard times like yeah. Bad trips like yeah. Nazareth, I'm fucked up, homie. You fucked up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Right.